asking of love, that you quote me a sonnet. But you never looked at a woman and looked totally vulnerable. None so that could level you with her eyes. Feeling like God put an angel on earth just for you, who could rescue you from the depths of hell. And you would know what it's like to be a rich. You don't know about real loss, because it only occurs when you love something more than you love yourself. Don't you ever dare to love anybody but me.
Jess, where did we go today? Tell everybody where we went today.
Where's that? By... This is na Cocoyola?
Yeah, it is.
Cocoyola, yeah. Sunset Beach. I don't know. Harbor Beach, Cocoyola.
Cocoyola Harbor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good job, Jess. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. What's up, guys? Whoa, it's your boy Robert here. Hope you guys are having a great day. You've probably already seen the drone clips. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Yes, I am totally having a blast. Well, actually, we are. Jess and I are having a blast playing with, and more like flying, our new toy, which is the DJI Mavic Air 2. So, expect to see a lot more. As I said before, expect to see some other islands pretty soon. I'm making arrangements as we speak, guys. So, yeah, that's about it. Went to the beach today, didn't really film. Just went over to Lydgate with the kiddos. And then we went over to Cocoyola Harbor to enjoy the sunset with a few friends. So yeah, other than that, hope you guys are having a great day, staying safe out there, right, Jess? Hopefully everyone is staying safe out there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, all right, guys. Let me just get this off my screen. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.